Hi everybody, it's Peggy and Brian Dean again, and we are back for our next installment of the 12 Tastes of Christmas. It's our rendition of the 12 Days of Christmas. We're starting very early this year, and we're going to be opening every day. We're going to open a different unique bottle of wine from the Boisset collection that we just absolutely adore. What we've opened tonight is an amazing Pinot Noir. Peggy will tell you a little bit about it. You might notice we're in our football gear because, hey, it's Sunday. It's a big day, and especially for the Steelers because their Sunday night football and playoff implications and home field advantage are really on the line. So, Peggy, take it away and tell us about this wine.
All right, so we are sipping on the JCB, which stands for Jean-Charles Boisset. He is our proprietor for the Boisset collection. And this is his number 7 Pinot Noir. So JCB likes to number his wines, something significant in his life. So at the age of 7 years old, he remembered, so his parents were winemakers in Burgundy, and they had dinner parties all the time, of course, with fabulous wine and food. And he remembers at age 7, sneaking around and taking little sips out of adults' glasses, and he got to taste that Burgundy Pinot for the first time. So this, of course, is a California Pinot Noir, but it is very reminiscent of Burgundy. It has that earthiness, that funkiness, but also, you know, a bright cherry, bright strawberry notes you would find in a California Pinot Noir. It's from cooler climate regions, so Carneros and Petaluma Gap, and it's just a fabulous wine. It does remind me of Burgundy a little bit as well. So, but why we picked the number 7 tonight is it is the Steelers quarterback Ben Roethlisberger's jersey number. So of course we got to give a shout out to him for Sunday night football. So I hope you guys are having a wonderful Sunday fun day and you have something really nice in your glass and you're enjoying this different holiday season than we're used to, but you know what? You got to make the best of it, right? So cheers and go Steelers.
Here's a great wine. Here's to the Steelers.